Hello, my name is Alexis and I'm from Rogue Wave Coffee. This month's October 2024 subscription coffee is a natural Ethiopian. This natural Ethiopian is from the Gutiti Washing Station located in Yirgacheffe, Ethiopia. Various smallholders bring the coffee cherries to a central washing station and then it is dried on raised beds for 14 to 20 days. So what we're to expect with this coffee is it's gonna be super fruity, expressive, and very dynamic. So let's get into it. We're gonna brew this coffee a couple of ways. We're gonna do it on an AeroPress concentrate split up into two different drinks. One drink will be a AeroPress bypass. Another one will be a fun little cocktail that we also will use coffee liqueur made from the same coffee. So let's try it out. And we're gonna use the J Ultra at three rotations onto the seven. How many clicks is that? I realized I should have started boiling the water before grinding, but...
Okay, I can help you.
We're gonna be using a Aqua Code coffee water in some distilled water.
Have you already put it in here?
No, I haven't put it in there.
Not yet?
No, not yet.
This is so full. Oh my
God. Do you want to drink it? Wait, no. Wait one second, look at that. More about this coffee while Steely pours some Aqua Code in this distilled water. It is a Karume varietal, which is a sub-varietal of heirloom, often found in Ethiopian.
Is enough?
Yeah.
Oh, perfect.
So for this coffee, we're gonna do a AeroPress concentrate with 18 grams of coffee with 90 grams of water. Pouring it should be about like 15 seconds up to 90. And then I vigorously stir 20 seconds. Make sure everything is wet and well saturated. Pretty wet filter.
Just a little bit out.
The Aqua Code is a high magnesium and calcium content to pull a lot of those sweet acids in these natural Ethiopian coffee. So at 2 minutes, we're gonna start plunging, and plunging should take another 30 seconds. Normally you would stop plunging when you hear the hiss, but because we're doing kind of a faux espresso kind of drink, we're gonna go all the way to the hiss. So for this drink, you're gonna take 45 grams and then do an additional 60 grams up to 105. And that is your kind of fake Americano bypass coffee. It's hot, but sweet, expressive, juicy. Wanna try Steely?
Yeah, it's hot.
Okay, cut.
Hello, my name's Andrew. I'm the partner of Alexis, and I'm here to make a cocktail for you. It's one we kind of made up, and it's basically a spiced iced latte, but it's delicious, so let's make it. So for this cocktail, you're gonna need tequila. You could also use bourbon as well, but I think that the agave or the tequila really pairs nicely with coffee. Some sort of oat milk or any type of dairy that you like drinking. You need the coffee that we split from the AeroPress. You need a some sort of simple syrup, or this is a Demerara sugar syrup. This one's 2-to-1, so 2 parts sugar to 1 part water. And you also need coffee liqueur as well, which is in here. Ideally, you'd want your coffee to have cooled down a bit so you don't melt the ice too much when you make the cocktail. So it's 1.5 ounces of your coffee concentrate. And then 1/4 ounce of the syrup right in there, and then 1/2 ounce of the coffee liqueur, 1 ounce of tequila, and then 3 ounces of oat milk. Now we gotta shake it up, put ice in your tin. I usually do about 4 or 5, and then put it together with a cocktail, shake it hard. And then prepare your glass. Ideally it'd be nice and cold, but we got it right here. And then we're gonna double strain so we get all the extra nice aeration. And we're gonna put some cubes in our glass as well. Maybe just one even. Double strain so we get all the ice crystals out there. And then lastly, we're just going to garnish with some nutmeg on top. Cheers. Cheers. Hello, my name's Andrew Noakes. I'm a musician. I don't know, what should I say? What kind of intro are we looking for?
Partner of Alexis.
I'll just say that.